my son, my nephew. I forgive you on behalf of Slamuddin and his mother. I don't blame you for the crime you committed. I blame the devil, who misguiding you and misleading you to do such a horrible crime. I really feel sorry for your parents. They raised you and they want you to be successful. Now they have to cry because of your crime that's committed. Forgiveness is the greatest gift or charity in Islam.